Griffin, would you like to cut the cord?
Sure.
Okay, that wasn't the cord, and now you've got a girl.